Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Chrome web page temporarily down or move permanently on Windows. If you're encountering a web page temporarily down or move permanently error in Google Chrome, you can try the following steps to resolve it. First, you need to refresh the desktop. What you have to do is right click the option and click on the refresh continuously for 3 times. And sometimes the error is temporary and can be resolved by simply refreshing. You could also try clearing the cache and the cookies. Open your Chrome, maximize it, and on the top right corner, there's a 3-dot icon over here. Click on that. And after that, we could see the clear browsing data over here. Click on that and simply click on the clear data option. Cache data and cookies can sometimes cause issue with loading web pages. Clearing them may resolve the problem. Or you could also try clearing the CTRL and R at the same time after you open a new tab and it refreshes the page. You could also go to the manage some extensions, go to the top this icon, click on that and go to the manage extensions as well. And you can also remove the unnecessary extension and also check your internet connection. Ensure that your internet connection is active and working properly. Try accessing other websites to verify. And this is it guys. Thank you for watching this video. I hope I could help you. Do not forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification icon for more upcoming uploads.